of evil. Any pattern or kind of evil or manifestation of evil you see today, they have been before. They have existed before. Whatever you think is happening today in the world, and when you hear about it, you are terrified, you are afraid. Know that it had happened in the past, and people survived it. Amen?
Amen.
It happened in the past, and there were people who survived it. One of the great evils of the world could be something like the First World War and the Second World War, which wanted to consume the whole world. But there are people who survived the First World War and survived the Second World War. Even among the Jews, who were the major target of Hitler during the Second World War, who took them into concentration camp, and was his intention was to exterminate, to decimate, and to destroy all the Jewish nation. But Hitler did not survive. There were still people who went to the concentration camp and they came out. There are people who died, but there are people who survived. So what I'm trying to say is that whatever evil you are afraid of today, it had existed in other forms in the past. And God saved those who believe in Him. Because there's a God who says yes, even when men are saying no. So the same God is the one making this promise to you and I, and saying, do not be afraid. When we look at our country, Nigeria, are there things to be afraid of as humans? Maybe. There are many things to be afraid of. We cannot undermine that fact that the security situation in Nigeria today, it is still something to think about. It is still something to cry about. That people are still being kidnapped. That people are still being killed in most horrible and terrible ways. But in all these things, there is a God who said, I am capable of seeing you through. Even though you pass through this fire, the fire will not burn you. This God is the one we are waiting for. This God is the one we trust in. And we know that He doesn't disappoint. Praise the Lord.
So